the sword that Manjushri holds in his hand. Manjushri holds a sword, right? And this sword, what it does is it cuts through all of our grasping to a self, dualistic fixation, and deluded concepts. It cuts through all of those types of fixation and concepts. So likewise, this practice of cutting through that we're talking about here, it does the same thing, cuts through our fixation on self, dualistic fixation, and deluded concepts.